all the demons lay, that's where I'm gonna slay. That's the best part I like to talk about every single day. It's when we go to the 666 Mafia, hey. I like all that old school shit, I like all that demonic shit. I like all that people on the ground, fucking rock you around shit. Put you in the sarcophagus, like a Egyptian goes to the fucking goddamn floor, with the rock against. My dad's upstairs taking a shower, I'm over here just sitting down in here and devouring, looking like a tail, looking like I'm off, blowing in the tail. Have you ever seen a single motherfucker come from nothing to be something that you ever seen before? Sitting inside of a closet in the studio, into his closet, that was nothing before. I don't really give a fuck, because I'm gonna go and fuck you up and make you up and take you out your cheese pop. I will get your fucking child out your child and you fucking up. I will get your fucking father to do that. I ain't fucking nothing to do that. Fuck a lot, bitch, travel up, fuck you, cop, boy, you got a fucking knife on you. I don't give a shit. Let's guess what I motherfucking have. I got a strap and I got a ton of boys behind me that are gonna fucking beat you up like a motherfucking rolling bin and flatten you out. Anybody else that you have that won't fucking fuck around, because you ain't nothing but a frown. What is this? Dickens in North Dakota. Nobody knows what the fuck I have to do with nothing. What is this? Dickens in North Dakota. Nobody knows what the fuck I have to do with nothing. What is this? Dickens in North Dakota. Nobody knows what the fuck I have to do with nothing. Everybody thinks I'm front. Everybody thinks I'm hard. Nobody knows what the fuck they gotta really do to tear me apart. Boy.